The railroad time capsule takes you back
to
Jacksonville, the bold new city of the South.
We are looking south across the St. Johns River. A few miles further down is FEC's Bowden Yard. This train is headed north toward the interchange. We are heading through that area now aboard the auto train headed north in 2018. About to cross under the McQuaid Street pedestrian overpass. This is the area of the interchange between the Florida East Coast, Norfolk Southern, and CSX.
Good, 5 and 6 on the south end, Sea Yard.
You make a move. I don't have any remotes working down there.
All right, here we go.
This is CSX's huge Moncrief Yard, and I suspect these tracks are probably the interchange between Norfolk Southern and CSX, heading toward Simpson Yard. As we head back toward the bridge, listen for the simultaneous horns from the approaching train and the Bridge Mariner's warning system. Riverwalk on the north side of the river bridges the tracks, giving you the opportunity to look down and see what's in the cars. We hope you enjoy your visit to Jacksonville. While you're here, why not ride a train? Here's some other videos you might find interesting.